Well, that should be it. Lights on. Much marking time, but the gates were back, and in the end, they came out in a good line. Belice went back, but that's my opinion. Shortly after the break, Navios from the inside began well and is the early leader. There's one wider out that's being hidden from us as Gold Premium goes up along the inside. So they may sort themselves out now into the first turn where Gold Premium led from Navios, top weekend and deep attraction. They get away from Five Cherries, followed by Smoky Jazz. That's my opinion, and Belice is back at the rear as they reach the 400 metres. Gold Premium, using the inside, is the leader from Navios. Deep attraction's out wide as they come to the bend, and top weekend is on the inside of deep attraction, flattening, then the grey Smoky Jazz. Gold Premium leads down the running. Navios alongside Gold Premium now. That's my opinion running on. Navios took the lead, won the trial from Gold Premium. That's my opinion. Top weekend trialed wide throughout, then Smoky Jazz, Five Cherries, followed further back by Belice, and deep attraction dropped out to the back.